She was such a joy to be around. Even if you had a bad day, she could always make you smile. But one night changed her life. This was her car. She was a victim of a teen texting and driving.